scores the opening goal. Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really.